If singer Arijit Singh is looking for some sympathy, he is not getting any from industry wallahs. In 2014, Arijit rubbed Salman Khan the wrong way when he said at an awards function that Bhai's hosting gig put him to sleep. Since then, Salman has refused to work with the singer. On his Facebook account, Arijit posted a plea to Salman asking for forgiveness. However, it has backfired. Salman has yet to respond, and those within the industry think that it's a dead move on the singer's part. Mukesh Bhatt, who gave Arijit his big break, sent the singer a message saying, "If you are successful, learn to live life on your own terms." Bhatt confirmed this to Spotboy and added, "Arijit is making more money than many successful actors. Why has he behaved like a beggar? Even if Salman is holding something against him, why is Arijit sounding so helpless? I just can't recover from what he has done." Senior lyricist Sameer is not holding back on his criticism. He told us, "Who created this history between Salman and Arijit? Wasn't it Arijit himself? Usne pehle tevar dikhaye to ab maintain karna chahiye. Tab aapne garmi dikhai thi na, to ab kya hua? It's a publicity stunt. He suddenly wants to be written and discussed about. But history is proof that you can't take a dig at Salman and expect to flourish within the industry." So has Arijit indeed lost out on work? Dolly Ki Doli director Abhishek Dogra, who is Salman's family friend, refutes this, saying, "Arijit is a much sought after singer. He has lost out on no work. Frankly, Arijit shouldn't have reacted that way. I was present there and I think he was wrong. Salman is a senior and he should be respected. Salman won't stop his songs. Jab unko theek lagega, he will definitely forgive Arijit." Trade analyst Amod Mehra brings another perspective to this, saying, "The big hero always decides everything, and this is the practice in Bollywood since ages. You cannot displease a big star." Despite Arijit's many pleas, don't think Bollywood is buying into it. Bhatt has the last word when he says, "I think Arijit has lost it, and I hope he stops this pronto. Even Salman wouldn't want him to pursue this rant." Do you think Arijit's open letter to Salman was the right way to deal with the situation? Tell us in comments. For more on Bollywood, like, share and subscribe.